Good morning. So, just another status update. I had to cut the video short yesterday because some shit went into my eye, and although I had safety screens on, so it wasn't nice, but I got it out with the shower. But anyway, this is the process on the port side of the vessel. Still something to do, but this is funny. I have noticed that, as you can see here, there is a lighter shade of blue, and there is a little bit darker. When I break out the darker part and expose this light blue stuff, after that, it just falls out with random orbital sander. So, pretty easy job, except, well, breaking out the dark blue parts. But anyway, it's getting there, it's getting there. All the through holes look nice now, except this gap over here. So I am considering options to remove the through hole or just to get a new seal on that. But still, as you can see, stuff happens. But this through hole is a literal through hole. You can see inside the boat over there. But just a moment. Now it's better. Focus, you fuck. Anyway, this is almost complete. There is some left on this curved part over here, and over here is some leftovers that I can scrape off. And well, that's about it. I can, as you can see, the old paint just falls off. Like a little chips, as you can see. And well, that's pretty much it. When I'm done with the sanding of the bottom part of the boat, then I will start to make some inquiries about the plywood to start making new interior parts, and I can get rid of that. I can r get off get rid of that, those, all that shit except the boom. But you get the point. And what has really slowed me down recently is the fact that that boat needs to go to the sea soon. Today is final inspection day, so dry run. First new engine oil, then dry run, then some cleaning up with pressure washer and so on. And this is my lovely Mercedes. Woohoo! A-series, the funniest one around. And this is not a sponsored thing, but broke as fuck yacht club. Very funny, very funny. But anyway, I'll make another video soon. Bye.